This is for the 2022 Cherno highlights. All right, here we go.